Let's say an issue, for example, that you know, orphan wells, the citizen gain, anything, etc. You know why? Why? Yeah.
Why?
Because we on the same page. You know what I mean?
Citizen gain, man.
Two is better than three. I'm sorry. Yes.
Can you talk a little bit about working with Tim and Eric on the
Pigman
sketch?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, it's funny. It was a funny show, as you know, and I was kind of an actor. And, you know, they're good people, but we're not on the same page, But they're good people to work. It was fun. That's all.
Is there a question in the back? Anywhere?
Yes.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Was it always meant to be a comedy?
Yeah, the light is beautiful, the sky is black, or blue, or purple. What about that? We'll move on, next question.
Right on the wall there.
Let me tell you, can I express myself?
Yeah.
So I'm sorry, guys, and you can go forward like that, hug if you want me to. You know, your question is very stupid. I can help you.
In the tear me apart of the scene.
Absolutely.
Can you really take us through the emotional scale of how you really got to that moment?
Wow, you know what? This is challenging. You got me on this one. And I love it. I always say true, I did many Q&As, and for me it's always challenging with so much challenging. It's not for actors too. I'll give you a little point. I was flying 50,000 miles from Earth, right, on a plane, blah, blah, blah. And the guy said to me, hey, how you doing, blah, blah, blah. And he said, oh, you're an actor. Yeah, I'm an actor too. Well, give me the monologue right now. Yeah, we do right now. This is the story, you know. Imagine you go up the hill, right? So you can go up the hill, you're going, you're almost on the top, or you can go down, you can go down, and then you say, you're gonna be a party star! I'm sorry, did I respond to your question? Okay. Yes?
I can't talk, I'm
supposed to be. Oh, no problem. Yeah, no, wait a minute. You know what? Humble baby. Come on, it's such a wow. Yes.
Oh, that's a good point. Yeah, that's a good one.
Well, that's good one too. First of all, it's the book, 600 pages. Then it's supposed to be played like this beautiful stage behind. Didn't come out right, you know, they're playing too much, did not come out right, you know? No, we do the plays. Around 6 months based on the 20 years of your work, if I may say that, you know. Come on. Did I answer my question? That's a true story, you know. The book that we published is 600 pages. So we have also got a tour of the book. Okay. Now, sweetie, look at this beautiful stuff she has here. Sparkling. When you're in Canada, I noticed there were some of the girls, like in America, it's no difference. Come on, we are like neighbors. Now, did you see Mara here? I give her some clues. She can do it if she wants to. So we give her a little hint. If you open this, it will be a little better, but you don't have to. What's your
question?
I could sum it up in two words. It would be pure magic. What she meant that you're repeating yourself in the statement because she did before the planet Mars and she saw you and said the same thing. Can you maybe do something different for us?
Okay, working with Tommy would be like dealing with a bat from Mars.
Thank you. Do you have any more questions? Okay, no problem. You have any music for us? Yeah, who are you? Where are you? I'm working on it because I don't want to publish my stuff. I'm the publisher, but they all set me up right well. I don't know yet. I have money. The what? Well, where is good answer number one? Where is your acting come from?
The sweetie
pie. You're the universe, sure. What about that? Ha.
Okay. She was.
I have an idea. If someone wants to cheat, come forward and we do understand. We can all. I challenge you. Come on, two more people here. Come on, sir.
Okay,
don't
go. Question right
here. Yes.
Well, hi, Tommy.
Hey. Yes.
Yes.
Absolutely. Of course. Oh, wait a minute. I'm a lot of film. Let me say this way, you have many Johnny, many Lisa, I'm tired of the war, I have to say. Maybe they don't play football 3 feet away, but they do the same thing. And if a lot of people love each other, the world will be a better place to live.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. I cannot tell you about it, but I can share with the guys if you guys want to hear. But any guys who want to hear, come forward, I will whisper to you. It's a secret. I'm sorry, it's the guy in the right spot. You girls, by the way, let me hear it this way. And you know what? You have your secret, we have our secret.
I don't want to leave at some point.
Okay.